I'm just shooting a video, so we get free frames from it.